Friday, President Maithripala Sirisena dismissed Parliament. 2 weeks earlier, he had sacked the Prime Minister and called for snap elections in January. Now, three political parties have filed a petition with the Chief Justice to declare the President's actions illegal. They include the party of the Prime Minister who was dismissed.